Now, we've come to the last of the selectors, most of which are dealing with the hierarchy of the document. The adjacent selector selects an element if it comes after another element. The descendant selector matches an element if it is the child or grandchild of another element. And the direct child selector selects only elements that are the immediate children of another element. Then we have the universal selector, which matches all elements in the document. First, let's look at inheritance. Inheritance makes certain styles apply not only to a specified element, but to all elements inside of it. For example, if we apply the color blue to the div element, then that color is inherited to all elements inside of it. But if we apply a border, it won't be inherited. This is usually what we intended, making inheritance very intuitive. If we specifically want a property to be inherited, we can set that value to inherit. Now, let's introduce the last selectors. The adjacent selector will select the second paragraph because it comes directly after the first one. The descendant selector will select both paragraphs because they are both grandchildren of the body element. And the direct child selector will also select both paragraphs because they are the immediate children of div and no deeper within the hierarchy. Lastly, the universal selector will apply styling to all elements within the document.